watching. Yesterday when I posted my video, I got so many comments about you guys wanting some more soap scratching. So I thought, why not make a video on it? I actually only have one bar of soap, so I will only be scratching on this today. But before I begin, I have some exciting news. Oh, you all know that I order my custom nails from a lovely lady named Erin. I started getting her nails a couple months ago, and I'm just in love with them. She does such a great job. She always makes the nails exactly how I want her to do them. I always send her a picture, and she just creates them exactly the same, and I'm always so happy with all the nails that I receive from her. So she will be launching some new items to her store, and she just wanted me to talk a little bit about them, and I am more than happy to do that. So she sent me some new products that she came out with. First product that she came out with was a new lip scrub. Let me get it out of the bag. So this is what the lip scrub looks like. It's in this really, really nice glass container, which I love. It is such a nice quality container and shows that she's really invested in her business. So, yeah, you can pick a bunch of different flavors. Let me read the flavors to you. So I got watermelon, but she also has vanilla, peach, and lemon. Oops, sorry. is Irish Spring, the charcoal scent. These are actually my favorite bars of soap. Let's go ahead and open it up. Too.